terms of migration now. Movements of people tend to sustain themselves over time, a process called cumulative causation, and this is to do with social networks and knowledge and the way migrants help other migrants. So we see groups of migrants settling in particular places and leaving from particular destinations. There's a pattern. Now, the opposite of IPCC, there's a lot of things that are well understood. Some of them are kind of worth noting before we start talking about climate change. The first is that
the door to the right side will open.